created by automotive engineer Claudio Zampoli in a joint venture with music composer Giorgio Moroder, and designed by the famed Marcello Gondini. The Sazeta Moroder V16 is a true exotic sport car. This unique car had been created at the United Factory of Lamborghini ex-engineer Claudio Zampoli and a composer Giorgio Moroder. The name came from Claudio Zampoli initials SCI Zeta, and Giorgio Moroder surname. The Index V16T stands for the engine V-shaped, 16-cylinder, mounted transverse coupled with gearbox placed lengthwise. Such layout was caused by the great length of the engine. Besides, the Moroder V16T came way wide at 2,060 mm. The world had never seen such width before. Wishing to surpass Ferrari and Lamborghini, Zampoli made a request about the design to famous Marcello Gondini, who happily offered him his first variant of Diablo. The supercar prototype was shown to the public in January 1989 at the LA Motor Show and caused a sensation. The look of the wide and flat coupe amazed. The launch was supposed to be in 1989, starting with 25 vehicles per year, and in 1990 it was decided to extend the production up to 40 to 60 cars per year. However, because of different troubles, these plans have never been realized. From 1991 till 1995 only 8 cars were built, including the prototype. Later 3 more vehicles came, including unique Sazeta Fenice TTJ Spider in 2003. The Sazeta V16T has some technical features. The super sports car nominally offered the best conditions in order to beat the fastest models from Ferrari and company. The body was extremely wide, made of aluminum, and exciting styling. The heart of this bolide was certainly the engine. Its 16-cylinder engine with 6 liters of displacement was up to the appearance of the Jimenez Nobia and Bugatti Veyron for a long time the only of its kind, and will also be installed transversely in the car, with the power take-off is in the middle of the engine. This construction also explains the enormous breadth of Sazeta Moroder. It was such a drive recently at the American Luxury Cars from Cadillac, which was detrimental to the performance of its 16-cylinder in times of global economic crisis by selling them more, but could increase the prestige enormously over the years. Long years had V12 engines, the absolute engine for sports cars. Sazeta broke this rule with V16, the 6-liter engine capacity up to 540 brake horsepower, and its performance was sufficient. The designer of the engine, Oliviero Petrazzi, just like in previous years been employed at Lamborghini. So he built the engine based on the 90-degree V8 cylinder engine from the Lamborghini Arocco Pages 300. However, not just two Lamborghini V8 were welded together, because in order to ensure the performance decrease in the middle of the 2 8-cylinder, some technical effort was needed. The most interesting is that the transverse set. This answered the strange and large width of the rear Sazeta Moroder. In addition, the machine was tilted 15 degrees to the front in order to enable a lower center of gravity. 2 large coolers carry off the heat, a 120-liter tank supplies the engine with fuel. The motor is followed by a ZF5 speed synchromesh gearbox. It is also interesting that early cars have a Bosch Cagetronic fuel injection system, while later a system was installed. The external company from Bologna with former employees of Weber Marelli. Apart from the roof, which is made from steel to improve stiffness of chassis, the complete outer skin of aluminum. The frosting is Sazeta front and rear with 245 to 335 mm, wide Pirelli P0 on 2 P17-inch Oz rims. The brake discs, just like the rest of the brake system from Brembo, have a diameter of 13 inches. An anti-lock braking system is just as available as ESP or ASR. Top speed was 328 km per hour, and not to 60 times in low 4 seconds. Despite the performance of Lamborghini Diablo level, V16 Moroder has quite a comfortable ride, compared to the other supercars. The simple cockpit is equipped with high-end stereo sound system, air conditioning, and luxury leather upholstery is also came in standard. But the most incredible about it is, that the cars are still today being produced individually. Sazeta identified by its glorious V16 noise.
We'll be right back.